Hello everybody and welcome back to another reaction video. This time we are reacting to Solo Leveling Season 2 official teaser trailer. So there's a few videos that that will be coming up. My friend sent me two. I don't recall their names, but Solo Leveling is not in the upcoming season if I remember correctly, but the next one. But still, I mean, it's Solo Leveling, so I'm pretty sure this teaser will, as much as it will show us, it will not show us enough, if you know what I mean. Simply because I did watch the first Solo Leveling. I'm not sure if I did a reaction to it or I watched it without. I know I watched like 10 other people react, and anyway, let's go. I was impressed, but I mostly didn't know, you know, what was happening. So let's see what second season trailer will show us. Let's
rise from the shadow.
Okay, he is in a snow area this time. Maybe a snow dungeon. Yeah, dungeon monsters. His soldiers. Elves, I guess. That zone had fire. I guess this is the where the big dog was. What? This will be your first job. Go. What? I mean, come on. We okay. So the only thing I have seen here is ice dungeon with bears and elves, and we did see a fire zone. So it's probably the fire dungeon where he fought the was it Kerberos? So I guess I think there will be much more to the than those, but I guess those are the most important things in the upcoming season. So yeah, this is only 50 seconds, but my god, I wish they made you know, 1 or 2 minutes or. Yeah, let's go. I cannot but smile, you know, because of the knight joining him, like when he was saying arise. I forgot how it is said in Japanese version, but oh my god, arise. Yeah, this looks nice. Also that elf, you know, pushed his hand out. And it seemed like there was wind, so maybe he was just ordering, other elves to attack, or maybe he used the magic, because I'm trying to remember if any enemies in the season 1 used magic. I know the adventurer, I will call them adventurers, I forgot if they are called like that in Solo Leveling, influence of Tensei Shitara's, reincarnated as a slime and other enemies. So I'm not sure if, Awakened, sorry. Yeah, not adventurous, but Awakened. I know Awakened can use magic or, you know, different skills or, I mean, what they awakened. But I cannot recall if in season 1 any monster used magic. I'm trying to think what he fought. He fought the, as I said, Kerberos. I can also see here, it is the same burning, you know, area. So this could be the boss from it, after Kerberos. So he fought the wolves, goblins, spider. I'm trying to think if he fought any monster that actually uses magic. He did fight awakened people that use magic and, you know, melee weapons, but I don't think so. Maybe the elves, maybe that's the step up, that monster now start using magic. Not just, you know, blunt attacks. I mean, brute force attacks, sorry. Anyway, I do hope you enjoyed this and my reactions to it. Leave a comment, like, share, subscribe if you feel like it, but let me know your thoughts on the upcoming second season. Are you looking forward to it? And I'm pretty sure you are. Anyway, have a good one and see you very soon with more.